It looks so unassuming, so quiet and discreet. But a lot of lives have changed down there on that little one-way street. They come here from everywhere just to make a dream come true. So God bless the girls and boys who make the noise on 16th Avenue. And here's one of the boys who has made a lot of that noise by writing an incredible string of hits made famous by Kenny Rogers, Randy Travis, Alabama, and many others. He's a great Nashville songwriter. Ladies and gentlemen, Don Schlitz. Wow. It's great to have you on the show, man.
Nice place you got here.
Thank you. You know, you're probably not from Nashville, are you?
No, I'm from Durham, North Carolina. I've only lived here for 43 years. So I'm relatively new. I went to my hometown college, Duke University, for three wonderful freshman semesters, and then we mutually agreed that I should be somewhere else.
Well, I can understand that. You know, I went to college too, but I didn't make a career out of it, as some people seem to be doing. What brought you to town, though?
It's really funny because that's a great question. Because we watched now, we're watching literally zillions of people come to town, and they seem to be a lot of people thinking about money. And when I came to town in 73, we didn't know you could make money doing this. So it wasn't about money. It was about, for me, the main reason I think I came and wanted to be in show business was to find out what happened backstage. What happens backstage? What happens backstage?
Yeah.
There's coffee. There's donuts.
Oh,
you know, it's, yeah.
Where are the donuts?
They're in my dressing room.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, that's right. It's a really small one next to your palatial. Next to the real big one that says The Star.
Well, so. I can't agree with you totally about not wanting to make any money.
I didn't say I didn't want to. I just didn't know you could.
Oh, I see. Well,
I was young.
I didn't know for sure, but I suspected you could. But meanwhile, just to be honest with you, I think you would probably agree with me. We'd probably pay somebody to do this if we had to.
Yeah, if we had to.
And
if we had another good job. But yeah, this is, you know,
a lot of people out there think maybe Don Schlitz makes beer or something, you know.
Show us what you really do, Don.
But on one hand, I count the reasons I could stay with you and hold you close to me all night long. Oh, so many lovers came. I'd love to play with you. And on that hand, there's no reason why it's wrong. But on the other hand, there's a golden band. And we wrote some other songs for Randy, too.
Oh,
all
yes.
Over Street and I did, you know. We wrote like, my love is deeper than the holler, stronger than the river, higher than the pine trees growing tall upon the hill. And one afternoon, we wrote, I'm gonna love you forever, forever and ever, amen. Paul and I had a good run. I wrote some songs with Mary Chapin, Carpenter. We wrote like, you played piano before today, haven't you?
This is my first time.
First time? You should stick with it. I feel lucky. I feel lucky, yeah. Well, no Professor Doom gonna steal me something. I don't really learn the words to the songs. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes, 'cause you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand says you'll catch me when I fall. You say it best when you say nothing at all.